check it out. Have you all seen Insomniac Miles and Mr. Symbiote's suit over here? I swear, they're like the stand-up comedians of the multiverse.
Oh, you mean the one with the Adidas-sponsored suit? What was it called again? The Colgate suit?
Adidas. More like faked ass, if you ask me.
Oh, you want to drag me into this mess? I dare say it's the funniest thing I've heard all day.
Seriously, Pete? Did you get that symbiote from a thrift store at a monster yard sale?
This is none of your fucking business.
Can't believe you guys called it Colgate. You should have named it Cringegate.
Come on, Penny, it's not that bad.
Bright colors. That's a bold move, Miles. I prefer to blend into the shadows, not announce my presence from miles away.
Hold on a minute, guys. Doc Miles' suit is unique. And Adidas sponsorship is a big deal. It's all about style and comfort.
Thanks, Hobie. Finally, someone who appreciates fashion and functionality. Seriously, though, it's like they ran out of ideas and decided to slap a brand on it. Oh, look who's talking. Miles, your suit looks like a bleeding armpit. And those Jordans are totally fake, like your presence in the multiverse. Hey, these are legit. Unlike your Colgate suit, it has more neon colors than a Las Vegas billboard.
I know that I'm the noisy Parker, but those 2 miles, they're walking chaos machines. Genuine bricks in the butt.
Are you serious? Get out of my face before I crush you with my feet.
Say one more word and I will beat the shit out of you like I did to your animal-y twin. And Miles, prepare yourself. I'll hunt your ass after the ending of this show.
Chill out, folks. Miles is just trying to express himself. And I must say, it's not that bad.
Miles, my friend, I thought my costume was colorful, but yours takes the cake. Your suit design worse than the way you said chai tea, you fucking idiot.
Nobody told your feminine ass to speak. Pavitr. It's just funny how everyone always roasts me about my exposed hair. But when he does it, everyone reacts so nicely.
Oh, sorry.
Maybe it's because his hair suits him, unlike yours. Yours looks more like SpongeBob's pineapple house.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Sorry, Miles. But hey, at least you're unique, right? The SpongeBob of the Spider-Verse.
Yeah, it's like a bird's nest up there.
Ha, very funny. But hey, at least I'm not wearing a suit made of literal punk rock.
Blimey, you daft twit. Let me inform you, Amy suits a symbol of defiance and uniqueness, unlike your human advertisement, mate. And I'll chap, you've earned every bit of this roasting session.
It's crystal clear that you suits cost us the game award.
What's with everyone incessantly getting on our fucking nerves lately? Your webs won't save you from my roast. Peony, your suit looks like a Japanese school uniform from a discount cosplay store. Plus, you're just an imitation of Evangelion Shinji. A poor imitation of the real deal. And Miles, your chai tea pronunciation is the real crime here. And you're so spider-friendless, even J. Jonah Jameson would give you a like on Facebook. And Pavitr, you're like the feminine version of Spider-Man. I bet you spend more time fixing your hair than fighting crime. And Hobie, are you Mario's distant cousin, Mediocre Mario? Because that star power isn't fooling anyone. And Noir, I heard you have a no-smiling policy. Should I send you a joke book to lighten the mood?
Symbiote Peter, your roasts are like a symphony of destruction. I'm proud to call you my symbiote partner.
And Gwen, at least you make villainous hearts skip a beat before you knock them out cold.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Pete, that suit is changing you. You need to take off the suit.
Well, Miles, you can kiss the blackest part of my symbiotic ass.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Your Chaos Gem Giant Guardian Quiet Debut. Great.
And now, you, doing strengths by Chaos. Toil and Zion is your ice cream.
Oh, I should do.
Bring a gem.
Yeah.
on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
Since time immemorial, I have languished here. The locks are broken. Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions and consume all.
No, no, you don't. I'll mobilize the egg fleet, blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the ancient's technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%.
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back. Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
Hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
How you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man?
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
Changes forever. If you lost or need to update your health insurance because of a recent life change, check your eligibility at healthcare.gov, because worrying about health coverage shouldn't hold you back as you keep moving forward.
Get epic deals on everything you need to summer with Summer of Dash Pass, from restaurants to retail, exclusive items and more. Order now.
Summer of Dash Pass, your door to 5 weeks of deals. DoorDash, sign up now.
What is it you're holding?
A cookie?
Well, I saw that coming.
Or getting that deposit back.
Start clean with the power of Clorox.
at the deck.
Thank you.
assigned to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me.
Yeah.
Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
Thank you. trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Oh, sure.
In its own way.
Hey, time's wasted. Let's wrap this up.
Thank you.
satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
Thank you.
understood those visions correctly, the ancients came from space, right? And they were wearing things that looked like the Coco, but they didn't seem, I don't know, alive. Do you know what the Coco really are?
They originated as lucky charms for the ancients. They were never designed to contain their data, their wills.
Yeah, but the Coco I found do hold the memories of their creators. Maybe the ancients changed them, or maybe the Coco wanted to keep their memories alive after they were gone.
Thank you. Your small business is yours. Your dream, your ideas, your livelihood. Protect what's yours with